So, Ezzy, I was wondering, just theoretically, what would you think about me dating somebody from the house?
Are you asking me out, Cameron?
No, I mean, not you specifically, just in general.
You really gotta work on your game, man. That was pathetic.
Is that a yes?
Damn.
What's the worst fire you ever been in, Ed?
Now that's a tough one. I'd have to say it was that grease fire over at that chili dog place around the corner.
What are you talking about? We had that out in 20 minutes. No one even got hurt.
Yeah, I know. You just really like them chili dogs.
Nice view.
Even better without the smoke.
All eyes on me. Construction accident heavily damaged the middle floors. So we'll be starting from the top and working our way down. The priority is getting any office workers you can find to safety.
Where's the chopper going?
It'll be back with more firefighters to help with the back.
Right now, we're on our own up here. So let's get to work.
Come on. Real heroes don't leave tall buildings. We jump into them while they're burning.
Hold on. Okay. No one's jumping anywhere till we ventilate these skylights.
I've always wanted to do this.
Am I going to break the skylight windows? Oh.
Saw and get to work.
Go to town on these babies. There's a ton of heat building up inside. Can you feel it?
Oh my God.
Get back!
Oh shit! He was joking.
Yes, sir.
Now push back. Get a charge line on the blades.
Putting up a fight, man.
Get any better than this!
Okay.
You got the right man for that job, sir?
There's only one way into that elevator, and it's with
this. Oh my god. Oh, this. Okay. I haven't used this in a while.
Nice. Without Match, I guess you're the new Daredevil. You see those flame gems? Better time it right, or you're in the front.
Careful!
up, hurry up. I can carry this hose all the way through here.
This is Gail Tamara reporting live from the scene of a major fire in a downtown high rise.
Folks, you need to evacuate.
Even now, Town firefighters have reached us in our studio.
Alright, dude. That's it for me.
But we'll try to keep the cameras rolling.
Forget it, Dale. I'm getting out of here.
I'm standing in the fire.
We're trapped in here. Something's blocking this exit. What do we do?
But my silver scoop, it's still in my dress. I have to go get it.
Oh my god. Yeah, what? Check for a nearby room for him. Go!
crew, sir, and we're working our way towards the stairs.
I'm gonna go to the stairs. Man, I expect elevator. Why? You guys like to dance in the fire or something? Look at this girl. So, like, you trying to be the next Jennifer Lopez? Like, what the hell? Come on. It must be the thing I was looking at. I bet you. We'll be right back.
and no one else.
Can it?
Oh, wow. You have to do that to get this. Wow.
I'll take him up to the evac chopper. Come with me, people, or the only story you'll be writing is an obituary.
Hey, Proby, let's do this. Get ready. It's bad. Well, this part is bad. But come with me.
He just ran through the... Where are you? go find them now since there's not that many fire. Near death, what the hell? God damn it. See if I can get that 5% thing. Lowest health reach, 0%. Oh.
Hey, Lieutenant. We got this fire under control. Roger. I'll be there in a minute.
Hurry! Blocked. Got any bad ideas?
came from.
Please, hurry! I don't want to fall!
Loaded up.
No.
All right, that's it. We got everybody. Let's get this bird in the air.
Our doctor is done. Head to the helicopter. ASAP.
We out of here.
Okay, we're moving out. Good stuff, ladies and gentlemen. Jim Curry.